Hello, today we'll be seeing how to create a Gmail ID for students. As you all know, we are going to start with Google Classroom. We need Gmail IDs for students. So we'll go in the search tab, put Gmail ID for students. The first option you'll see, create Google account for students. Click on it. So here they have given you some description. You can see Gmail account here. Let's create the Gmail account. You have to click on this. So here, please see that you enter the name of the student. Suppose the name of the student is Mona Lisa and last name is Guji. So see that here the name is of the student. Now, once you do this, you have to see which is the account which you can use. Now available ones they are showing here: Mona Lisa Guje 655, Guje Mona Lisa 2, Guje M. So this is not to be taken. We need where we can see the name and the surname of the student. So here we can type Guje, then type the year of the student, birth year. Okay, now let's check whether this is available. Once you click, you can see this is available, so we can take this. So please make it a point to have the name and the surname. Here you can put the full birth date of the student, like 02/03/2011 or only 2011 or only 02/03, whichever is convenient according to the ones which are available. But the name and the surname is very much important. So please see that these two things are there, and then you can put any number that is the birth date or the year. Once you are done with this, if not, if it is not available, it will show it's not available. So you have to keep trying for the one which is available. After this, set a password for the same. So confirm the password. So here you can see the password and the confirmation should be same. Then we'll go to the next one. Yes. After you're done, it will ask, okay, it is asking for a stronger password. So what does a stronger password mean? It should have 8 alphabets and numbers and some symbols. So we'll go with this ABCD@123 show password. And now let's go to next. We'll confirm the password ABCD. ABCD@123 and next. Again, it is saying we need a stronger one. So let me do it. Next. It should be more than 8 characters. Now, verifying your phone number. It will ask for a phone number. This is mandatory. That means it is compulsory because you are going to set your account with the student. So we'll enter the number. Next. It will send you a verification code. Set it. Now this is the phone number. Here you can see recovery email address. That is optional, so not required. Now the date of birth of the child. So it should be accordingly, whatever is the birth date. gender. After you select the gender, we'll click on next. Next steps are for parents. Okay, so here you have to enter your email ID or phone number. This is compulsory. Okay, so I will enter my email ID, which is the parent email ID. After you confirm with your email ID, it is saying that you have to read some things which are very helpful for you to know what it is all. You have to click on agree to continue. Once you click on agree with all the conditions, read it, go through it and click on agree. So here it is. When you enter the password, you confirm that you agree the parental consent. And you want to create a Google account for Mona Lisa, that is your child. Okay, so this is the password. Oh, it was Mona Lisa at 123. Next. So once you are done with the password, you click on next and the account is ready for you. Okay. I hope this much is clear. Please follow the procedure and the account will be ready. If I type the correct password, another email account of mine would be ready. So I'm stopping here, and this is the process which you have to complete in order to get your child's email ID working. Thank you.